It's incredible as well to be nominated. How did it feel when you found out that you were on the list? You're on the shortlist.
Hey man, you know what? I've died and gone to heaven. I'm alongside Ben Whishaw, Lenny James. It's all good.